You only know the business part of our fight. There's a private one too. Alexander Birk has not only stolen my patent,